On this episode of What to Do Around MU, I'm going to highlight a spot that is just off of Ocean Avenue that is a fun trip to make with your friends. Got nothing else going on during the day, and you're looking for something to do. So the spot I'm talking about in this episode today is the Twin Lights in Highlands, New Jersey. So the Twin Lights Lighthouse is about 25 minutes from Monmouth University, but it is about 7 o'clock here in the summertime. So if you're watching this in the fall, it's probably going to be way less. Or if you're going along Ocean Avenue, you can run a couple of lights, break a couple laws. You didn't hear it from me. And you'll get there a bit quicker. Probably around 15 to 20 minutes, depending on when you make your way on over there. The Twin Lights Lighthouse is a lighthouse with two towers, and they are overlooking Sandy Hook and New York City. It's a great place to take some pictures or just hang out and enjoy the view of the skyline. The lights have been around since 1828 and stand over 200 feet above sea level. The current lighthouse that is there right now was built around 1862 after the previous buildings that were there started to deteriorate. While the park grounds are open from 9 a.m. to 4:30 p.m., I highly suggest checking out the museum, which is open from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. Tuesdays through Sundays. Within the museum, you get to check out all of the different information that they have to offer about things that happened in the area that involve the Twin Lights, and you also get to make your way up to the top of the lighthouse and check out the view from up there, which is really cool. I highly suggest going up there to not only check out the view of New York, but also the surrounding area of Sandy Hook and just the coast of New Jersey. A cool and interesting fact about the Twin Lights is that in 1893, this was the first place that the Pledge of Allegiance was read as America's national oath of loyalty. I bet you've never asked yourself where was the first place the Pledge of Allegiance was said, but I got you. Right here in New Jersey, the Twin Lights. So this was picked as the first spot for the Pledge of Allegiance to be said because they had just installed a 135-foot Liberty Pole. So this Liberty Pole stood super high up above even the towers that are there now, and it was the first thing that immigrants would see as they were coming over from wherever they were immigrating from on their way to Ellis Island. So it was the first thing they'd see of the United States was this gigantic pole right by the Twin Lights. Another cool thing that happened involving the Twin Lights was the transmission of the first wireless telegraph by Marconi. He transmitted a message from a boat offshore to land, and from there, the first wireless telegraph was sent. Overall, the Twin Lights are a cool place to go and check out if you got a couple hours to kill. Not an all-day trip, probably an hour, 2 hours tops to check it out. It's fun to just walk around the park. You go on a Tuesday through Sunday between 10 and 4, like I said. It's definitely worth going up to the top of one of the towers to kind of see the view up there. It's nothing too crazy, but it's definitely worth the trip over there. It's a fun little piece of New Jersey history, and I highly recommend checking it out if you got nothing else to do. So that about wraps it up for What to Do Around MU this week. I'm just going to leave now.